Police suspect a fellow prisoner in an inmate's death. 23-year-old Taquan Wilson was found unresponsive in his cell early Sunday morning at the Western Correctional Institution in Allegheny County. He sustained obvious injuries, according to the police. The cause of death was not released, and the investigation is ongoing. Matt Yurus for WJZ.com.